that's a bad part because the kids see that and they mimic him. That's the part I haven't figured out yet. But the positive side is the kids who live in a household where the mother is a crackhead or whatever and he hears the rap, he's like, oh, that's an everyday thing for them. So I don't have to feel ashamed. It cuts both ways. To me, it's like, when I say I live the thug life, baby, I'm hopeless. One person might hear that and just like the way it sounds, you know what I'm saying? But I'm doing it for the kid that really lives a thug life and feels like it's hopeless. So when I say hopeless, and when I say the thug, when I say it like that, it's like I reach him. You understand? And even if when I reach him, it makes it look glorious to the guy that doesn't live that life. I can't help it, it's a fad, you know. He'll drop the thug life soon enough. But for the person that I was trying to reach, he'll pick it up and I'll be able to talk to him again. I'm thinking I'm being responsible, but it's hard. Once you start worrying about what you're saying, I get writer's block. Kind of like, I can't say that, that's too harsh, can't say this. Now I have to just block it out and trust my heart that I'm doing the right thing.
Hey, have a good summer, Fiat!
But I'm not saying I didn't make mistakes. Like some of the things I said when I was fighting the Hughes brothers.
I beat up the directors, the minister, the sign. Let me tell the whole world.
All right, tell them how you did with
that. He's chump, punk, slump, you know what I'm saying?
Chance to come here and rebuttal.
No, they won't. They better come now. Check this out. They fired me, but did it in a roundabout punk snitch way. So I caught them on the streets and beat they behinds. You know what I'm saying?
Okay,
like, I was a menace to the East, brother. And it ain't over. I still got more than Chuck Box.
Don't jump to the TV.
My big mouth. Y'all mind y'all business. I mind my business. I do what I gotta do. You do what you gotta do. Long as I give you 12 tracks of that real shit, you give me my $12 and we even. I don't gotta be a role model. I don't gotta hold your hand. I don't gotta do shit.
My big mouth.
I got a big mouth. Can't help it. I talk from my heart. I'm real.